funds before. And so when we looked at it and we're like, well, wait a minute, there's Spider-Man in the future. How cool is that? Then there's Spider-Man War taking place in the 1930s. We're like, we got all excited and we're like, man, if we could put them in the game, that'd be awesome.
Awesome it is, as each fight universe ties together perfectly with their own little twist.
For each of the universes, we have a different art style. So for Amazing, it's the classic pen and ink treatment. So for any comic book fan out there, they're really going to love the art style of Amazing Spider-Man. Now, Amazing Spider-Man is definitely based on web-based combat, so a lot of weapons made with webs, hammers, maces, giant fists. We're talking about noir. We change completely the face of the game. That becomes a stealth game, and you really need to focus by using the shadows to your advantage. It all takes place at night. You really need to move and take the enemies down one by one. Now, moving on to 2099, well, it's taking place in the future, so we've designed, like, this, you know, very shiny-looking city. So, in there, Spider-Man has web foils, which allows him to perform base jumping sequences, where you dive at high speed, chasing down after the villain, you know, flying in the air for mid-air battle. So that's kind of cool. And then the fourth dimension, and it's going to be as cool as the others.